And one thing I do have to say, the Belgian beer, the Belgian beer.
I love it. I love it.
And there's hope for the best for everybody's prostate out there. Yeah, I really do. I worry.